Trouble for a planned civil rights museum in Jackson. Lawmakers are now split over who pays for it. Governor Barbour started off the session supporting the civil rights museum getting built in downtown Jackson. But now some lawmakers say the state should not pay the entire $30 million price tag. In fact, one of the latest proposals at the end of this 90-day session is to require half the money come from private sources.
We're late, and this has been one of the state where most of the problems were. And then we are here procrastinating, wondering why we shouldn't have one and trying to put up blocks to keep us from getting one.
Well, the House and Senate have different versions on how to pay for the museum. The governor says it needs to be built in conjunction with a state history museum.